Yo, what's up, guys? Today's a special day. I'm getting a perm, if you can tell by the title. Right now I'm getting ready. So let me just put on this. Put on some face wash. Well, I'm actually getting ready to go get a perm. Because I've been wanting a perm for like the past couple months. And it's open now. So first, let me brush my teeth. Never mind, I'll do that after. Wash my face. So as you can tell, I have really straight hair. And it really bothers me. So I thought maybe I should just get a perm. No, it's not because... Let me wash my face. Gosh, I'm tired. I'm still really camera shy because I haven't like recorded in front of the camera in so long. But you know, hello. Oh yeah, so if it damages my hair, if I don't like it, screw it, I'll just go bald. So now, is that better lighting? I'm a little bit more woken up now, so. And it's like, hold on. Oh. It's like 80. I'm actually scared this camera might fall. Cause it's like really high up and like, what is it, slanted? Not slanted, facing down. So I'm scared all the way is gonna like, let's see my face. So I'm just gonna wear like a sweater and shorts. So I shouldn't really wear anything that. Oh crap, what about this? Anything that, I don't know what I have to say, fancy? Oh yeah, I forgot. So I put on this moisturizer. It's got double duty face moisturizer. Alright, let me put on my socks. Photos. After my perm, honestly, I think it looks sick. Okay. I like it a lot. Y'all need to let me know though, is it good or not? Light skin activities. By the way, about the national beef pause, flexing on your girl. Yeah, like and subscribe. What else do I usually say? Let's see. Ah! Oh, Lord.
Put your hair like to the side or something.
No. I'll get them when they get. Look how big that is. Oh my god. Bro, it's team for what the hell? Is it Amber? Oh, it's freaking hot. What's up? We're in the mall. It's closed. We're going the other way. Say hi to the camera. Hello.
It's hard, bro. Flip the camera.
It's kind of weird down here.
I'm in the underwear section.
It's
because I got this big old tripod. It's holding the phone up.
Berkeley
Sky.
Berkeley
is la marca como zapato,
no?
Boop. We're not even allowed to record here, so. What am I looking for? These are cool. Boop. These are jeans. I can't be loud. Oh, they're sweaters. These got like plain sweaters. These are dope. Look at those and flannels. Crewnecks, these are so nice, bro. Material's probably like gilded or something. I can't tell. How much? 25 for each. White, all white. Nice. Underwear. These are cool for summer. What are these called? White sleeves. What does it say? Lighting's bad. The Bronx, Brooklyn. Leather jackets. Oh, that's a cool shirt. Silk. We got like palms. Nice collar tee. These are cool. Got the man's not hot one. A denim shirt, but jacket. These are freaking cool. 27? Whoa, these are nice. Nice SpongeBob shirt. Pink suede. This shirt's cool. I like the color. Yeah, I think I'm sort of stop recording. Kind of scared. Yo, look at that flannel. Whoa. It's got the F-boy special. This camera's so shaky. I'm kinda scared to vlog out here. SpongeBob shirt. Small. Yo, these sweaters are fire. Straight heat. This guy's like 7 feet.
If you didn't like it, go back. But I would recommend one more. Yeah, look at the baby clothes.
Check me out. Tripod bum. Ha ha ha. Ooh, outfit of the day. Bum. Baby clothes. Yeah, this is H&M. Everybody's probably seen already. This is a girl section. Cool book it has.
It's
going to look like LeBron.
That's the light one.
The light one's better.
I told you.
Alright, y'all. Make sure you follow my Instagram. It's right here. I haven't done that like a month. My Snapchat, right here on her head. And subscribe and like. Christian Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it cold.
Cuba, not be able to have
the water because I'm thirsty.
I can put my phone and take pictures with my little. With my button.
I don't know how to set it up. I'm just using a tripod. This thing makes me look white. Oh, there you
go.
Shh. Recording, man. I don't care.
dehydrated. I lost my lid. Dang it. Whatever.
About what has been, I only care about your soft skin, 'cause we're still sleeping.